there. I'm Michelle. I'm coming at you today from Naval Base Coronado. We know summer is upon us, and the best way to do some social distancing exercising would be to get up on a stand-up paddleboard. So today we're going to do some step-by-step instructions on how you can start from the beachfront. You can go onto your knees to stand up, getting comfortable, feeling balanced, and then what might happen if you fall into the deep water and how you get back up on the board. First and foremost, we have our sunscreen to make sure you don't burn from this hot San Diego sun. Secondly, you need a personal flotation device like one I have around my waist, or you can grab one that you can put over your shoulders. Whatever you choose, please make sure you have one as you leave the shoreline to keep you above water. Let's get started. The first thing we're gonna do is take our board, and today I'm using one of our inflatables from our Outdoor Adventure Center. The fin side is the back of your board, and obviously in the water. You wanna get on it, you wanna be sitting on your knees about the middle section of the board. You can either use your foot or your hand or the paddle to kind of get you out into the water a little bit deeper, just far enough so that the fin is not dragging in the sand. As you're getting out a little bit deeper and deeper, make sure you're bouncing on your knee, like as you're sitting on your knees, you can rock back and forth, use your paddle. You're gonna use it on both sides of the board. All right, now that you're all comfortable kind of sitting on your legs, we're all gonna try going kneeling. Come on up, kneel on up, sit up a little straighter. Safety tip, don't worry if you drop your paddle, they all float. So you can always pick it up later, it's not gonna sink to the bottom, you're gonna be good. While you're on your knees, pedal out a little bit farther. Whether you want to go in a circle or you want to go straight, pedal out a little bit deeper. Just a little bit deeper, make it a little more challenging. And if you want to go straight, you want to paddle on the left and the right simultaneously, every other. And if you're trying to go in a circle, you want to pick one side, you want to pedal all the way to the left, a left, 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 and you're going to make a right-hand turn. Other tip, if you want to stop or go backwards, you bring your paddle from the back and you pull it forward, and that will stop you. And then eventually you'll start to go backwards. All right, everyone, let's give it a go. We're standing. Before you do so, you can either put your paddle in two different positions. You can put it across your board in like a T formation, or you can place your paddle in between your legs. While you're on your knees, you want to put one hand on the board and one foot at a time, stand up, keeping them your feet shoulder width apart and your knees slightly bent for good stability. And if you fall off your board when it's a little too deep, it happens. Don't worry. Let's just hope for your sake that the water's warm. However, if you do fall off, you want to forget about your paddle. It floats, you can get it another time. You want to make your way to the back of the board with the side of the fin. And you want to straddle the end of the board and pretend you're climbing up it like a little bear climbing a tree. So you want to hug it and scoot, hug and scoot, hug and scoot until you get to the middle of the board, and then you can start again. You can sit on it, you can kneel on it, you can stand on it, you can do all the steps to where you feel comfortable with to make sure you are the safest you can be on a paddleboard this summer. When our outdoor adventure centers reopen here on Coronado or in San Diego or near the base Point Loma, we hope that you get some interest after this video and want to rent some stand-up paddleboards and get out on the water. Thanks for tuning in. This is Naval Base Coronado, the stand-up paddleboard. Get out there and explore.